Today, the church joins with Mothers Union members from across the world in celebrating Mary Sumner, who founded the MU in 1876 and died on this day in 1921. All this day, O Lord, let me touch as many lives for you, and every life I touch, may you by your Spirit quicken, whether by the word I speak, the prayer I breathe, or the life I live. Amen.